When working in Revit, you can use a search feature to quickly locate items in long lists. For example, you can search the type selector to locate the desired family to place in the model. Suppose you want to add a tree to the site plan. Click the type selector. When you type tree, the type selector displays matching families. As you continue to type, the search is narrowed to display matching items. You can also search long lists and dialogs, such as object styles. For example, to change the line pattern for property lines, delete the existing value and type the search string. As you type, the search feature locates matching values. When creating a callout, you can reference an existing detail view. Use the search feature to quickly locate the desired view from the list. In a similar way, you can use search to find items in drop-down lists in the Properties palette. In the project browser, the search feature works a bit differently. Use it to locate items whose names match your search string. Right-click any item in the project browser to open the search dialog. Enter a search string and click Next until you find the desired item. By using these search features, you can quickly locate desired items in the project browser and in long lists in the user interface.